This video will show you how to create your MyEdline account. From any Parkway school page, you can click on Sign In on the top right of the page. Then click where it says, click here if you have a new activation code. This is where students and parents will be activating their account. First, we'll show you how students activate their account. Students can create their account by typing in their username, followed by @pkwy.k12.mo.us. Students' usernames are last name, first initial, followed by the last four of their student number. The password is your student number. Click Login, and then click Activate this code. For parents, you will need the activation code that was emailed or mailed to you. If you have more than one child, you should have received an activation code for each student. Enter the activation codes and press Enter. If you have more than one student, you can enter their activation code here as well. Then click Activate Code. This page shows the privacy policy and terms of use. To continue, click I agree. To activate your account, click New Account. Here you will choose a screen name and password. We strongly encourage you to use your Infinite Campus username and password to avoid confusion. You can then enter your name and continue. On this page, we will add an email address, but first we must choose a security question and answer. After choosing the security question and answer, click on Add Email Address. Type in your email address and click Save. If you are a staff member of Parkway Schools, you can choose to link your Parkway account with your MyEdline account. To do so, type in your Parkway account and password. Click Save and Return, and then click Continue. You are finished. If you hover your mouse pointer over MyEdline, you will see your child along with their teachers. We also encourage you to check out the combined calendar and activity feed for a more personalized web experience. For more information, please visit pkwy.info/myedline.